It's got the bones.
Yep.
We'll just take the meat off.
All right, what are we eating tonight?
Well, you're making lamb chops, and we're having fish from both coasts of Canada. This fish right here is a rockfish from the Pacific, caught when we were filming. This is cod from Newfoundland, and we're going to go very light seasoning. It's kind of like a here's the catch food segment. We're just going to salt the pepper. Pepper only on one side, and we're putting it on now so that it soaks in a bit. We're going to flip the pieces over and only put salt. Notice we've left the skin on there. You see the cod? They have very small scales, so they're very easy to get off with a steak knife, even on a kitchen sink. It's not like trying to scale a bass where the scales fly all over the place. And then the same thing with the rock cod over here. So they look similar because they're both a cod. They just come from two different oceans. Same hemisphere. We're just going to saute them in the frying pan with butter, and then we're going to add some pistachios on top and some grated Parmesan cheese. Does that sound good or what? So here we go with the salt.
Sounds great.
Ooh, the best part, that's the belly. It's got a little bit of the fat with all the omega 3 oils on.
Listen to that sizzle. Lamb's looking good.
Now the final topping is pistachio, fresh crushed pistachios. Mm. Who doesn't love pistachio?
Who doesn't?
We gather. And then we get cranberry ginger, I hope. That looks good, eh? But it's not.
Yeah.
Mm. Yeah, trying to get